have a rig in sight.
And we're currently lowering the rescue swimmer down to the rig.
20.
Try to find out the whereabouts of the other person.
Swimmer's on his way down.
Rescue 93, set to confirm.
Swimmer's clear the aircraft.
One person sighted, and they are on
and
a rig.
Right.
Is that correct? Over.
10.
That's affirmative. One person on the top of a rig at this
altitude
location.
Altitude's good. Swimmer's halfway down.
93, set to roger. Stand by 21
out. Easy right.
All right, 8.5.
Easy right.
And 30 feet right
and
out.
And hold. And swimmer's...
25 feet right out.
Swimmer's on deck. Swimmer's okay and disconnected. Clear to move back and left.
Yeah,
you're clear back
and left.
Alright, you're clear back and left, and swimmer is okay. Basket is on deck. Ambing tended. Altitude and position are good.
30 feet above the deck. Power's good.
Okay.
Easy forward. And hold. Alright, survivors getting inside the basket. Altitude and position are good. Looking for the ready for pickup signal. I had the ready for pickup signal.
Okay.
Easy right. Taking up slack as we go. Easy right. And hold.
Altitude
prepare to take the load. Taking the load. And survivor is clear of the deck. Clear to move back and left.
Back and left.
Power
survivor
is
halfway
left.
Up. Survivor is just below the aircraft. And survivor is just below the rail. And survivor is at the rail. And booming survivor inside cabin.
Power's good.
Survivor in. Boom and survivor in. Swimmer's at the hook. Swimmer's connecting. Swimmer's ready to pick up. Prepare to take the load. Taking the load. Swimmer's clear of the rig. Clear to move back and left.
Power's 8.5. Clear back.
Swimmer's halfway up. Swimmer's just below the aircraft. Rig's at your 3 o'clock.
Inside.
Roger. Alright. And swimmer is at the rail. And booming swimmer inside cabin.